Running in second position. And Jay Sarah also running in the third position.
As we make our way through the first 400 of this PMR. Just under 76 seconds for the first 400.
So Brian running for Jay Sarah up in front.
Separation here as we come up on lap two. Jay Sarah continuing to lead north for it. Jay Sarah breaking foothill. All by Beckman. 2:36.5, we're going to be here. We're going to break up right.
And O'Brien for Jay Sarah getting some separation now is about 10 meters on Northwood. And about 30 meters back is Jay Sarah's B team, followed by about 15 to 20 meters foothill. It is set to hand off to the 400 meter lanes. They're coming onto the home straightaway to hand off to their 800 meter leg. Now we get Ego set to run that leg. Northwood closing some ground here on his 400 meter leg.
.4 for Jay Sarah on that 400 meter leg, 59.9 on Northwood. Ego's on the home straightaway, closing out her 800 meter leg. Renee for her their 1600 meter lay. And you see a share of 710 as a handoff. 1.5, so that's a 221.4 for the 800 meter lay. Northwood set the handoff to their anchor now. On their 800 meter lay. Here's Sarah with the 100 meter lay. Girls, this is
Northwood.
Northwood with the 50 meter lead on third place, Chaser's B team. Foothill continues to run fourth. He's got 25 meters back from the Sarah's B team.
They're on sub 5 pace here for Renee. They do that work up front on her own. We have some lap runners to work off of here in a few minutes. Sarah and their girls, DMR.
Let's go, Georgia!
Come on, baby. Right at 350 with a lap to go. 350 with a lap to go. Still on 5 minute pace and we set 5. Here for you. 22 unofficially. And 5-12 there on the anchor leg. Definitely put them in the top five. Recommendation for the girls, DMR. Coming out in front, Jay Sarah running in that second position, Foothill, and Northwood A and B. Place number 61 is going to go through the first 400, and it's 1,200 meters. Beckman and Jay Sarah running 1-2 here. Foothill and the Northwood Kings is now on the home straightaway as well. We get set to cross 800 in this 1200 meter lane. Right at 205. 205 as we go through 800 meters. Getting set to come on the home straightaway here. In this 1,200 meter leg, Jason in front, Beckman running a great leg as well. They'll get set to hand off to the 400 meter runners. Sarah, 307.5 for Beckman.
Go, Foothill!
Very quick, 24.4 through that first 400. Jay Sarah and Beckman starting to close ground.
Let's
51-5 on the 400 meter leg for Jay Seraph. 51-5, 52-2 for Beckman. Now on the 800 meter leg. Jay Seraph, Beckman. Foothill, Northward A and Northward B. As we went through the 200 meter mark for
Yusera. Right, 60.4 through 400 meters. Jay Seraph will do well here in the EMRs.
Girls ran one of the top 5 times in the nation.
Go, Jacob, go! Go, Jacob, go, go, go!
Boys to do the same, they'll have to run sub 10:27. Jay Seraph and Beckman closing a lot of ground here with 100 meters to go now. And Jay Seraph trying to find another gear.
And 206.8 for Beckman on that 800 meter leg.
Go, Nick! Go, Nick!
Jump, push!
Now on to the anchor legs of 1600 meters.
Come on, Aiden, stay with him!
On second, on the 200 meters, with Beckman out in front, just by a stride.
Stay on him, Aiden!
About 100 meters back. 50, 20 meters back from them is Northwood 18.
Come on, Aiden! Stay with him! Stay with
him! Let's go, Aiden!
Let's go, Aiden! 62 seconds. 64 for Jay Seraph. At this pace, these guys might run two of the top times in the nation. Under 210 for Jay Seraph.
Doing good, get a good time. Come on, relax. Hey, drop your arms. Nick, drop your arms for him. Time to go, time to go. Jump, Nick. Keep pushing all red. Come on!
Beckman. One left to go there for Jay Sarah as well. Top time in the country, 10:14.83. We're at 9:49 with 200 meters to go. Definitely looking like sub 10:20. 1:50 to go here. We're at 10. Beckman out in front here. Beckman, finishing up. 4:16. 1600 there. Jay Sarah.
Come on, man! Let's go, hard!
10:22.82 is the official time. And that'll go three in the nation. We saw the number three time in the nation for the boys, number five in the nation for the ladies. Here in the DMR. Jay Sarah running 10:35.84. That'll be the number 10 time in the nation for Jay Sarah. Some great performances here already, just after two races at the 2021 EARL ENGMAN Relays. Great run by all the gentlemen, but once again, we ask you to gather your stuff, mask up, and please exit so we can get the next race out to the track.